read a lot of books on sleep, right? And lack of sleep. Like, we live in a society where, and I, you know, I'm guilty of it. I've gotten much better where, you know, sleep is for the weak. I only need to sleep 6 hours a night. But the role of lack of sleep with insulin resistance and negative consequences with sleep. Talk about your thoughts with that.
Right off the bat, you're below the benchmark. The consequence of that is, you know, since I was in my 20s, I've always had this goal.